like, you know, even Farhan has mentioned, taken up for Tanushree and said ki wo 10 saal pehle bhi ho raha tha. We've seen footage. We've seen the fact that there was, there, you know, people were pushing her car. We've seen footage like that. So she, the fact that she's waking up 10 years later, that's not the point. She tried speaking even then.
Yeah, and she wasn't given the
So chance. Let's not question that. Let's question the people who are in the line of fire. Let's question the men. Let's listen to the women a little more carefully. Let's not just turn a blind eye. Let's not turn a deaf ear to the situation and to what's happening. It's time we all wake up, guys.
I think they've both spoken so eloquently. I don't want to repeat them. But I think that it's wonderful the women are speaking out. It's very difficult to sometimes be a woman in a country like India. They go through a lot on a daily basis. And certain things we've just accepted as this is the lot of a woman, to be harassed on a regular basis, whether you're on a train, whether you're at work, whether you're in the film industry, whether you're in a bank. You've just accepted it. You've been taught to brush it under the carpet. You've been taught that you'll be a difficult person to work with, and we've all moved on with our lives. It takes a lot of courage to stand up and say that I want to tell my story, and women need to be supported. Women need to be encouraged when they do that. So it's a wonderful thing that it's being spoken about, that it's being accepted. I don't know what consequences are going to take place, if any. I hope that there will be some consequences, because at the end of the day, that's what people want to see, a change. That's what this whole movement is about. So without saying anything else, I completely stand in support of any woman who wants to share her story.
Yeah, hi, Neha. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Thank you.